Welcome to the macOS user group channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the Instagram app on your M1 Mac. Now, normally on M1 Mac, such as the Mac Mini or a MacBook Pro or a MacBook Air, you can install any of the iPhone, iPad app just by going to the Mac Store, App Store, and selecting the iPhone, iPad app that you want to install. However, Instagram doesn't make their app available on M1 as of this video. So you have to do a little bit of trick to get the Instagram app installed on your M1 Mac. This is the video where I'm going to show you how to do that. First, we will need to download an app called iMazing. This is an app for the Mac, so you can download it from their website. I'm going to show you how. And then once we have installed the iMazing app, you can install any app that does not get installed from the Mac App Store. So if you're looking to install one or more iPhone apps, iPad apps that are not available on the Mac App Store because the developer doesn't want it, you can still install them using the iMazing for Mac. Second step is to connect the iMazing app to your iPhone, iPad, and then go through the process that I'm going to follow in this video. So let's get started. I'm opening my browser and then I go to iMazing.com and download the free app. This app is a really great one. It's good for many things, which I'm going to cover in many other videos. But the free version, trial version, you can try it. I have actually purchased it and it is pretty good. I find it very useful. So for now, just download and install it. It's very typical installation, so I'm not going to show you that. Once it's installed, you can fire up the iMazing app from the Mac and make sure your iPhone or iPad is connected to the computer. And once that is done, you are ready to explore the library of apps that you have. So click on the Manage app. Once you have the phone connected, in my case, I have an iPhone 11 connected. I'm going to go to Manage apps. And this process takes a little bit of time because depending on how many apps you have, so be patient. Now that I have apps showing up on the Manage app, there's two tabs, Device, all the apps in your device, and library. You may have more apps that are not on your device currently. So in my case, I'm going to go search the library, which is what you should do, Instagram, and that right there, Instagram app. So first step is to right click and do a download to library. So we actually want to bring it down from the App Store to library. This is the library for the iMazing. iMazing app has its own library of apps that it manages for you. So now we're installing the Instagram app on the library, and then from there we're going to take the IPA file, which is the actual app, and put it into the Mac app application folder, and then from there we're going to install it on the M1 Mac. It's about done, almost done. Now I can right click and actually export the IPA file. And it'll ask for where to. I'll put it in the application. That's where it should go. Save. And now we can close the iMazing app and go to a Finder window, go to Applications, find the Instagram IPA file and double click on it. And that'll prepare to install. And there it is, installed. Now click on it and it'll open up just like a Mac app. Now I've already installed it before, so it does not ask for username or password, but in your case, it'll ask for your username password for the Mac, for the Instagram app. You should go ahead and do that. And I can now browse my account. I can actually now add post. So just like I would do anything on a phone app, I could access my iCloud photo library. There it is. So for example, I could do that. I could select that video and post, make a post. So I'm going to do that just to show you. And then I'm going to turn off the sound and just call it Love T-H-A-O Tahoe Road Trip. Looks like there's no tags for that, but I'm just going to invent it and then go ahead and add a location, just like you would do on your phone. Sharing it, and there it is. It'll show up. You can see that video was posted. So in order to see if this is actually true, I'm going to actually open up my iPhone, Instagram, and go there. And I'm going to go to my app, and I can see my iPhone is showing. This is my iPhone showing the same thing. I'm going to give it a like and close it. So that's it. We just installed the Instagram app. You can actually post and process, you know, do your everyday things with multiple accounts and such. I'll explore if we can use the webcam or any camera attached to your desktop, and also if you can use the files on your computer to see if I can come up with a video for you. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe and like this video and share.